So it's all totally safe.
Well, I wouldn't particularly say that. I mean, all the stuff is safe, the guns and grenades and things, but not necessarily the people who mostly play airsoft.
What people mostly play airsoft?
Teenagers.